Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Alpha 1982 YouTube family. My name is Dale, and today we're gonna make the giant monkey fist. So we'll need the parkour jig for it, with these four sticks or the pencils. Sorry about the noise. And you will need to insert this ball inside of this and start doing the weavings. So first step is to secure the cord from the one side like this here, and then tied it well like so. And after you've done this, just go around and make 17 rounds around it, or 17 circles around it. And when you've done this, you simply change and turn like so. Now we'll need to insert the needle, lacing needle, and proceed from the bottom. Now insert the lacing needle like this. And then insert the ball into the middle of this, as you see. And now with the needle, go under Now, when you finish the top side, insert the cord through under and to this side here, so you'll see it will be like this. And then from the bottom, insert it up to here. And here we are at the end of this giant monkey fist. Now we just need to pull it out and then tie it up and make the ball from it. So let's see just here. So here we are, the monkey fist ball is finished. Just to adjust a bit. And here it is. After a while we made this, and you can do the various things with this. You can make the holding bracelet here, and it will be a great defensive tool. Or you can make the lanyard to carry it around. You can make the rear view mirror for your car, or as I will do, you can make the paracord grenade, because inside I have the radius ball which has radius of 3.5 inch or in the metric measurement 9 centimeters, with first aid kit inside and the surviving kit inside. Among them is the fishing line, fishing hooks, fishing weights, sorry about the message, storm and waterproof matches. For the first aid I have the bandages, needles, straps, antiseptic wipes, gauze, pads, etc, etc. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Until the next time, stay safe, be well, wishing you just best. Dale signing out. Bye.